大家好，Hello everybody，我是 Dr. Lo，I am Dr. Lo。现在 now 我们复习，复习 is a doing revision through the 练习，练习 is the exercises。And now we are on the 第六课，Chapter Six。OK，there are several exercises。老师 has done it with other classes。So now 老师 will do the 回答问题 with your class. And so, students, for the chapter 1 to chapter 6, for all the exercises, each chapter there are several exercises. Okay, all the teaching videos and the discussion and the correct answers, okay, are already all in the teaching videos that 老师 will upload to the YouTube in 1 to 2 days' time. So, for your final written test, please try your best to watch, okay, to check your answers from all the teaching videos. Okay. And one thing why I should encourage you to watch the teaching videos, because actually you really need to listen more to Mandarin to improve your pronunciation. Okay. So you should try to grab the chance to watch more teaching videos to improve your pronunciation. Okay, so now we are having this 回答问题, which is Q&A. Okay, so as usual, 老师 would like 班长 to call name, to call number. Okay, all right. Okay, and you will read the question, explain the question, and then you will read the answer and explain the answer. All right, and for the Q&A, the answer is not limited to one. It can be many answers. Okay, how may I get first student?
Number 3-2.
Okay, 3-2 line. Number 1.
在大学念什么科系?
Okay.
Awak di universiti tahun.
It's not tahun. Student, this is the fortun. Nian. Nian means belajar, study. The nian is the second tone, the year. So this is the fourth tone. Okay, like belajar.
Belajar, course apa?
Upper program.
Upper program, program.
Okay. So to answer this, as I should always say, you need to find out which one is the question word. Now, 老师 has done this step for you. Okay, so 老师 show you that 什么 is the question word. So later, this 什么科系 you will take out. The 什么 actually you will take out. Okay, how to answer?
我在大学念会计学. Saya di.
Hold on. Everybody, please remember, XI butter SI in Malay. Use the Malay SI. So it's a C. C putih, C hitam. So it's a kuai C. Okay, how? Explain.
Saya di universiti
belajar.
Belajar course program accountancy.
Yes, perakaunan. Program perakaunan. Okay. And here, student, you also need to know other kursi. So here we use a C because you should know that. Okay. You are now at a level 3, you should know. For Mandarin, there are many words that originally it is longer, like 可惜. But when we combine, make it combine this idea, the 可惜, with another term, okay, 华人 or the word formator, they like to simplify certain word. So here, 可惜 is simplified to 惜 only. So it is easier. If not, you say 快递科系. It is too long. Too long to say it. Okay, 好,快递系. You need to know how about the program computer science? How to say computer? 电脑. So how to say program computer? Computer science. Can I hear?
电脑系.
Yes, louder. 电脑系. Okay, you also need to know another two, which is very important. the pengurusan perniagaan. Program pengurusan perniagaan and the program pengurusan hotel. Okay, do you remember the perniagaan? Shang ye. Pengurusan, the management is guan li. So, shang ye, guan li, si. Also, this is very important. Okay, how about hotel? Hotel is siu.
Okay.
So, how to say the program you learn? Program pengurusan hotel? The hotel management?
Siu tian guan.
Guan li, si. All right? Okay, how? Number two now. Anjang, call next one.
Number
16.
16, right? 你什么时候 大学毕业? Awak bila graduate university?
Okay.
I graduate belajar. Okay.
Yeah.
Saya, 我今年 大学毕业.
Saya
tahun ini.
Which one? Huh? Which one? You want to say Kang or Jinian? Which one? It's either one.
Jinian.
Okay, you want Jinian, right?
I just say Jinian. Okay. 我今年大学毕业. Saya tahun ni habis belajar.
Tamat pengajian university.
University.
Yeah, student. So your explanation or translation need to be complete. Here there is a university. You have to say tamat pengajian university. Because 毕业 can apply for set primary school, 小学, it can be for the 中学, secondary school, it can be for 大学. Okay, 好, the answer for 刚 is also not wrong. 我刚大学毕业, saya baru saja, I have just graduated from the university. Okay, but another option, I should say you can say 今年, okay, you can say 明年, next year only. It's okay. Because in Mandarin, you don't change any tenses. Even this will happen next year. Okay. 好的. All right. And when you say the 毕业, remember two sounds. Don't say 毕业, 毕业 like that. No. 毕业. Okay. In your role play, remember. Okay. 好. Like student. Number three. Next student.
Number 28.
Okay. 好. 28.
你有工作经验吗? Kamu ada pengalaman kerjakah? 我没有工作经验. Saya tidak ada pengalaman kerja.
Okay. Do you have work experience? If you don't, you say no. Okay? 没有. You can start with 没有, stop, and then 我没有. Keyword first, and then full sentence. Yeah? But if you don't want the keyword, you just want to be the full sentence, 也可以. But if you just give 没有 and stop there and no more, then cannot. Okay. 好的. So I do not have any work experience. Okay, remember, 经验 is the experience. Okay, next one. Number four.
Number
22.
22. 为什么王经理的工作很忙? Mengapakah? Manager Wang punya kerja sangat sibuk. Wang Jingli de gongzuo hen mang yinwei Wang Jingli shengji le. Wang manager punya kerja sangat sibuk kerana Wang manager baru sahaja dipromoted.
Okay, where do you find the baru sahaja? Is there a kang there?
No.
No. So you cannot say baru sahaja. It should be le.
Okay.
Le, sudah.
Le.
Le
sudah.
Sudah ma.
Di promoted.
Naik pangkat.
Naik pangkat, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, how? Here, 老师 really, really want to draw your attention. Okay, because when 老师 marked the answers, okay, from the 第一课 until 第六课, the most errors, okay, that you made, is about the Q&A and on this answering techniques. Okay, when we say 为什么, what, okay, many of you directly say 因为, ... Okay, previously, many semesters ago, this is acceptable. But now, Mandarin unit has decided to standardize. Means that all should be full sentence. So you need to start from the Wang Jingli. We are asking why Wang Jingli's work or job is so busy. You have to start with Wang Jingli's job is so busy because. Then only count this is a full sentence. Okay, so remember, don't start directly from the Yin Wei. Okay, and remember, Sheng Zhi is the promoted, Knight Angkat. Okay, how, number five.
Number 18 line.
Kenapa setiap usaha Li hari ini tidak datang pergi kerja?
No, pergi already. Tidak datang kerja. Tidak datang kerja.
Setiap usaha Li hari ini tidak datang kerja kerana rumah dia ada hal di rumah.
Dia ada hal dalam rumah.
Dalam rumah.
Yes, yes. Okay, how? Our student, please improve your tongue. Your air need to be more. Tongue. Say again.
Ta.
Stronger. Ta.
Ta.
Yes, 对了. Okay, how? So here you see, originally this is your friend's answer. So you see, 老师 include the red mark. Means that your friend has missed the front part. See not? Okay, so 老师 include for her. 李秘书今天没有来上班. Okay, 李秘书 today did not come to work. Then 因为. And then your friend have this. 因为李秘书告诉他家里有事. Student, if you have this 李秘书告诉, the whole answer is wrong. Why? 为什么 not have the 李秘书告诉? Here, you have to know that this is not like the textbook, like A talk to B. In the textbook, it's A ask B. Hey, I didn't see. 我没有看到 someone. 刘经理啦, actually, 他没有看到刘经理. Okay? And then, 为什么刘经理没有来上班? And then, the other person, the 那音, 告诉, tell. Oh, 他家里有事. 他请假了, 不很主题. Okay, that is A talk to B. But now, this is a third party talking. We just ask, 为什么李秘书没有来上班? So you say, 李秘书今天没有来上班, 因为, you cannot say, 因为李秘书告诉我, or what? Cannot. Here, you should be directly, 因为, anything, maybe 他请假了, 他家里有事, or 他出差. Go out station, 出差, 也可以. So for the Q&A, the answer is not limited to one. Okay? 好, everybody, please be familiar with the 家里有事. Dalam rumah, ada hal. Means that, ada hal rumah. You have a family matter. Okay, so 老师 put here now, okay, means that after amendment, this answer is correct now. Okay. How the finally? Okay, like last one.
Number 7.
Okay. 七号.
你的同事升职了. 你和他说什么? Awak punya rakan sepejabat dinaikkan pangkat, sudah dinaikkan pangkat. Awak dan dia kata apa?
Okay, hold on.
Hello.
Student, don't answer first. Okay, like this part you have explained wrongly. 你和他, everybody. This her in Mandarin, there are two meanings. One is, of course, done. For example, you say, 我的家有爸爸妈妈,一个哥哥,两个姐姐和我, done, sire. Yes. But here, when you talk to somebody, this is not done. You cannot say, awak dan dia. No, this is dengan. And when you explain, you should say awak dengan dia bercakap apa. This is Mandarin style. If the proper Malay style, you will say, awak bercakap apa dengannya? If the translation come up in the written test next week, dia kata, awak something first at the front, and then, awak bercakap apa dengannya? You need to know by yourself that the people you need to group together. So, after ni, you will say, the dengannya you will bring after the ni. Because for Mandarin, the people and people who talk together, we like to group them together. Okay, just like the 第二课, remember the 给. 医生给我打针. You will say 医生给我 together first, people and people, and then 打针. But in the Malay translation, it will be doctor beri suntikan kepada saya. The kepada saya is the last. When you translate, you cannot say 医生打针给我, then you get wrong. You have to say 医生, and then bring the people, the 给我, and then 打针. Okay? 好的,来, can you explain? Okay, 好, now you can go for your answer. Read the answer and explain with the right one. Okay, 来, 我的.
我的同学升职了。我和他说, 公, punya rakan sepejabat telah dinaikkan pangkat. Saya beritahu dia, tahniah kerana dinaikkan pangkat.
Do you get what 老师 mean yang 和他 is a dengannya? So you, it's not saya beritahu dia or what? You need to follow here. You should say, saya bercakap, apa? Tahniah kepada awak, naik pangkat. Telah naik pangkat. And then dengannya. You say this to him. Saya bercakap, this okay. Dengannya. That is the translation. Mingbai ma?
Mingbai.
Okay, okay, yeah? 好的. So, 好的, students. So, we are done with the Q&A, the 回答问题 for the 第六课. Before ending, 老师 still like to remind you that you see here, even there is a comma, the sentence is quite long, you still need to start from beginning. You cannot start from middle. 我和他说, like that. If you do that, okay, half of the marks will not be given to you. Okay, so start from here. Okay, my colleague is promoted. So I say, congratulations for promotion to him. Okay, I said, did it this to him. All right, students, so we are done with this. Okay.